Teachers have been arrested after police say they had inappropriate relationships with students. Alexa Wingerter is accused of sending photos and text and buying students alcohol. While investigating her, police say they also found evidence against Shelby Cavignac. Today, both were arrested and booked into the Slidell City Jail.